morning, ERBF. My name's Austin, and I occasionally lead worship here at Eagle Ridge. We are a group of Christ followers that usually meet in Coquitlam Sunday mornings, but we're unable to at this time. This morning's call to worship comes from Hebrews chapter 1, verses 3 and 4. It says, "The sun is the radiance of God's glory and the exact representation of his being, sustaining all things by his powerful word. After he provided purification for his sins, he sat down at the right hand of the majesty in heaven. So he became as much superior to the angels as the name he had inherited is superior to theirs." Let us worship this morning.
Thank you. shall not need, you shall not fade. By his blood and in his name, in his freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me. Jesus, Messiah.
Thanks for watching.